New this morning, an 18-year-old seriously injured after his car went airborne on I-29 last night. Mason Norwood of Nebraska fleeing law enforcement when he traveled off the west side of the roadway, struck a crossover, and then went airborne. Norwood transported to Mosaic Life Care with serious injuries. According to the state patrol, he was not wearing a seatbelt.